As with other dual-wielding glitches, this relies on one for each ya and the fan the hammer tree. First, you pick up any weapon. Then you pick up a pistol. You drop the first weapon, and you'll only be holding one pistol. Look down the scope, pick up another weapon, and drop it. You'll then be holding a weapon in both hands. You can then pick up any other weapon and drop it. Then you'll be holding two separate weapons in both hands.